Filtration is a process used to separate insoluble solids from liquid or gas using filter. Example is water filter. Water from a faucet goes through two filters that removes the dirt and makes the water clean and safe to drink.